We'd like to find what is the radius at liftoff. So we can use our expression P1V1 over T1 is equal to P2.